Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Are y'all as confused as I am?
Yep.
I don't know what's going on. Would you stand with us? We're going to go before the Lord in prayer. It's good to have each of you here in the house of the Lord this morning. How many of you came today to receive something from God?
Amen.
Well, if you came to receive, you will not go away disappointed.
Yeah.
And we want to remember Sister Mary in prayer. She's in the hospital. Brother Jim is not feeling well this morning. You pray for him. Lynn and Norma are both sick this morning. Connie is sick this morning. And so you can see where the gaps are. You know, you got counting the folks that can't make it. But we need to hold them up in prayer. Does anybody else have a prayer request?
Mom.
Yes, let's remember Sister Timmons. Anybody, Sister?
First, I want to thank all of you. A month ago, I went blind on my right eye. And on Friday, I went to the eye doctor. I have 90% of my eyesight back now. And I thank God because it's the power of God. Remember me in prayer because he still wants to do surgery, because he wants to find out what caused the blindness. But I know I'm in God's hands, and I'm going to have pretty eyes in other words.
Anybody else? Oh, let's remember Brother Dave Stevens from Clovis, New Mexico, had a heart attack yesterday and rushed him to the hospital. He's the one that his church burnt 2 weeks ago. You see, the devil is mad.
Yes.
And he's trying to take out every church and every pastor that he can. And he's tried it everywhere. Actually, I got a call this morning from another church. And they said, would you please have your church pray for our church? We're facing a situation that we need God to answer. So I won't tell you what church or where it is, but just pray for them, that congregation this morning. That, you know, the devil is just doing whatever he can. But we just have to remember that he's a liar. He's a father of lies. And Tom, no matter what he does, he has no power or authority over us. All authority has been given to the church. We just have to stand and act on that authority. Let's go before the Lord in prayer at this time.
Father, we come before you this morning, Lord. Father, come to you. Father, we just come giving you praise, God. We give you glory, God. We give you honor. All that you have done, Lord. And we bring these before you today that are sick, Sister Timmons, and Father, for Sister Vera, Lord, and for Lynn and Norman, and Connie, and God, for Brother Jim, for Sister Dorothy, Lord. Father, you know, God, these that are sick. Father, you know that this is just an attack of Satan. It's just an attempt of Satan to destroy us. We declare today that we are the victorious people. Father, we pray for our dispelled church, Lord. Will you move today? God, that you give guidance and direction, Lord. And God, that you lead them in the way that they should go, God. And Father, that everything would work, God, for your will, where you would receive, Lord. Father, now we commit this service into your hands. And Father, we just ask that your will be done. Father, we just give you praise and we give you glory in Jesus' name. Amen.
We're going to do something a little bit different. It's good to have my friends Rick and June from all the way from Apache Junction this morning. She's going to help us out on the piano this morning, but before we have worship, she's going to come and sing a song, and let's just get in and worship the Lord this morning. You got to come over here.
Good morning.
Morning.
So I'm going to sing a medley of Sandy Patty songs. And after I get started, I'm sure you'll recognize them. And if you'd like to sing along with me, feel free to do that. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. Jesus. A lot of times we'll just forget what we need to do, it seems like. The troubles come, we just kind of struggle around. Finally, it dawns on us. Well, all I need to do is just talk to the Lord. You know, and when we do, then He just takes care of it. Let's sing the old rugged cross. I think
I'm not afraid.
Oh God, we give you praise for Christ. We give you praise, Jesus, for being willing to lay down your life, that we might have life. Oh Lord, we praise and magnify your holy name. You are so worthy. You're so worthy of our praise. We give you praise, Jesus. Praise your holy name. I think at this time we'll take the tithes and offerings. Pastor, you got somebody.
Remember, this is first Sunday of the month. This is Missions Sunday. Don't forget to put in a little extra for mission. We are revamping our missions giving, and we're going to start sponsoring our Native American Indian missionaries here in the state of Arizona. And they struggle on the reservation, so just remember that. For the job.
I found a new way of living. I found a new living God. I have the freedom to sin and I'm the body, the body in the blood. The body in the blood. Thank you.
without that shed blood, we just couldn't do it. You know, I don't know how people that are in the world without Jesus, I don't know how they make it. You know, I mean, there's so many things going on in the world's so crazy anymore. I just really don't know how they make it without Jesus. Jesus is so worthy of our praise.
I tell you what, I feel like I could almost jump up and down. Presence of God is so filled in this place. You can feel it. I mean, you just feel the love, Brother Kill. It's just everywhere. And I'm telling you what, we have the power over the enemy.
Yeah.
I don't care what he says. I don't care what he does. We have the power. We're going to persevere and go through whatever we've got to go through. But we've got the power to get through it. I tell you what, I'm excited. I may preach for 2 hours. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Everybody stay in your seat. No, I'm just kidding. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to, since they don't get to come over to Canaan's land too often from Egypt, I'm going to ask June, have you enjoyed her piano playing? She'll come sing again, but I'm going to ask her to play us an instrumental on that piano, and I know you will be blessed.